If you have been experiencing the audio issues when playing Starfield and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Update graphics drivers. With the launch of Starfield, graphics card manufacturers have released driver updates to make sure that the game runs without issues. If you do not have this update installed, you might face issues like audio cutouts and audio not syncing with NPC's lips. You must visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Note, if you are on Intel Arc GPUs, you will need to wait till Intel officially launches a driver update. Method 2. Make sure that Starfield is installed on SSD. The official Bethesda website states that Starfield must be installed on SSDs for optimal performance. If you have installed the game on your hard drive, you will face some issues with audio and graphics. If you installed the game via Steam, go to Steam Settings and click on Storage. Here, select Starfield and click on Move. Select your SSD and select OK. Once you have moved the game to your SSD, launch it again. Method 3. Change audio output. If you use multiple audio outputs on your computer, like headphones, speakers, and Bluetooth speakers, the audio might be routed to another device. Check that you have selected the correct audio output in your system. Open your PC settings and select the appropriate speakers or headphones. Method 4. Turn off in-game settings. Starfield is a game that is very taxing on the CPU. If you notice any issues with your gameplay audio, your CPU might be bottlenecked, thereby causing these issues. Try disabling VSync and motion blur or lowering the graphics settings. Also, check out our Starfield optimization guide to find the best in-game settings for smooth gameplay. And there you have it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.